Well, thank you very much, everybody. Please. And good evening. During this very special time, when Muslims around the world celebrate Ramadan, it is my great privilege to welcome you to this iftar dinner at the White House. We're pleased to be joined by Vice President Mike Pence. Where's Mike? Please, Mike. Imam Agbare, thank you. Thank you, Imam. Thank you very much. Great job. It was a beautiful job. We thank God that America is a place founded on the belief that citizens of all faiths can live together in safety and live together in freedom. As we prepare to dine together this evening, let us pray for a future of harmony and peace. Let us ask God to forever shine His goodness and blessings upon us. And let us continue to work together to build a future filled with hope and goodwill for our children and for all of the people of the world. With that, I would like to wish every Muslim in America and around the globe Ramadan Kareem.